The skills to be a diver, I guess it's a high power to weight ratio because you have to throw your body around and in sorts of all kinds of different positions. And having said that, I guess flexibility is one of the other most important things because, you know, you're going from extreme extension to extreme tuck or extreme pike positions. So flexibility is certainly important as well. You do actually see that springboard divers tend to be a different shape to platform divers. You know, springboard divers tend to be a lot heavier set, especially in the lower body, and platform divers tend to be much more lean and agile. Springboard divers don't need to do as much upper body work because they're not doing handstands, and they don't need to have the kind of fundamental structural strength to support hitting the water at 60 kilometers an hour over and over and over and over again. There are a lot of divers who can't do platform just because of the fear of the heights. There are physiological reasons, so you know there are some bodies that are just a lot more suited to doing springboard than platform. Platform divers probably don't need the extreme power and strength in the quads and in the glutes that the springboard divers need to really work the springboard.